I don't even know how to describe it. You know, I'm really happy for him because that's a dream come true for him as well. You know, being at Arizona for 3 years and that's his first time to get to the March Madness. So I know it's a big deal for him and for the whole family.
How protective are you as a big sister?
I'm really protective and he knows that. You know, he's our baby. He has four sisters and he's the youngest and the only boy.